No, I've actually got the same thing on the ladder. We've been having some rough nights lately. Like, I don't know if it's the team or some. You know, we talked the idea around maybe some goals for just something like that. Or group. He doesn't sleep good at night.
He'll wake up a few times, and you know, he'll wake up 3 or 4 times during the night. And most of them, Sarah can just nurse him back down, but there's a couple times that he'll wake up and he'll be pretty inconsolable.
He's playing with him now.
But eventually he calms down and goes back to sleep.
Yeah, he's pretty good. He sleeps good at night now. Mm-hmm.